with the Bugsy thing, I love the beef as well, by the way. I'm loving what's going on. I love what Chip done this week. Do you know what? Bugsy just kept it professional, just kept it moving. Yeah, I mean, he's done his thing. He's come up nicely. You know what I mean? Yeah, his name was bigger since Chip was busting his name. But at the same time, he was proactively thinking, all right, well, where can I go from this? How can I make it bigger? And he put an EP out, it charted, he done his thing. So in the last 5 to 6 months, he's done his thing. So he probably thought, I'm in London, let me just do my thing, let me pick up my award and keep it professional. He just kept it moving. Chip dropped 3 in a week. In 7 days, not 1, not 2, 3. In less than 7 days. 6 days. And the thing is, not just tunes, videos. So he's actually written the bars, the tunes, and shot the videos as well. He's working, he put it in, do you know what I mean? And the thing is, Chip can rap, you know. Chip can rap bars, as he says, any tempo. So, you know, it's healthy for the sport. Do you know what I mean? So it is what it is. I like it all. I'd like to see what Bugsy does. It'll be very, very interesting to see what he does. Do you know what I mean? So he's not dumb. He's probably got a few tricks up his sleeve. But it'll be good to just keep it on wax or keep it on, you know, just lyrical and just bars and stuff like that.
And then
the thing is, everyone's hyping with what Chip's done this week, which is fair enough. Bugsy can come back. Or he just can just keep it moving. Do you know what I mean? Look at Meek Mill and Drake. Drake blatantly battered. It's never the same, but sounds like what can you do? You might have to just take the L and admit it or just move on. It's not like your career is going to be ended, but you might have to just keep it moving. Bugsy can decide to come back or he can decide to just keep it moving. He's got his fan base. He's just, you know, he was smart about it.
Chip said a lot of things in his last freestyle. Did you hear the new one?
Yeah, yeah.
I shout out the DJs that are playing fair.
Yeah.
Are you playing fair?
Am I playing fair?
Yeah.
To be honest, I ain't got involved in this beef. I ain't been playing the diss tracks. I mean, before anything else, I've got to clean them all up. It's just long sometimes, you know what I mean? Yeah, Charlie's been playing them. I'd like to see if he's going to play the next one, the last one. Charlie, I'd like to see if you're going to play the last one. Because, you know what I mean, all fair play to him. He's been playing all the other disses, the Bugsy tunes, the Bugsy sends, and the Chip sends. So I'd like to see if he's going to play Hat Trick. And the second one too, because Chip went in fully.